Give me Robbie, give me Yasin. All right, guys, here we go. Surveyed 100 people. We got top 7 answers on the board. Tell me, how can you tell if someone is babalas?
That was good.
It's that they have a headache. Hang on.
I don't know what the hell. You have a headache. One answer topic, Robbie.
They're not home.
They're not home. I can't laugh because I don't know what the hell this is. They're not home. Pass or play?
We can play.
We can play.
We can play. Play.
Kirk, how you doing, man?
I'm good, Steve. How you doing?
First of all, introduce your team to me.
This is Yasin Bonds. He's the guy that parked us at the airport. He's also our deadpan guy. We've got the lady with the longest first name in the comedy business. She is a radio presenter and a singer. And a Lakshmi. We've got Shimmy Isaacs, Cape Townian, television producer, stand-up comedian, and that's all I can fit in right now. And then we've got the most schizophrenic comedian on the lot, that's Conrad and Chester. He'll explain Chester to you. Woo!
Hi there. Steve Harvey.
Yeah, what's
Steve
up, man?
Steve Harvey.
What's your name, dude?
I'm Chester Missing. Nice to meet you.
Well, nice to meet you, man.
We have the same haircut. I love it.
Are you my dad?
But I'm actually talking to his ass.
No, Steve, his hand is in my ass. I love you, man. You're my hero. Woo! My name's Connor Chester, is well known for interviewing politicians on TV.
Oh, is that what he does?
Yes, that's what I do. I know, it's weird. On his own, without me there, because I don't need him. If you can do ventriloquism, I'm moving over to you.
Oh, yeah, Steve.
What is he doing now?
TV.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, please, Steve.
The,
Mr. Harvey, sorry.
No, it's okay, it's okay. You know, the thing that y'all do over here, where you cut the lights off whenever the hell you want to.
Load shedding, yeah, load shedding. It's called that because all you can do is, oh yeah, oh yeah, shed your load.
On the
walk. Oh my goodness.
It's the best explanation I've heard of it. All right, let me go back. Now, Kirk, let me ask you a question. What charity are you guys playing for?
We're going to play for Gift to the Givers.
Gift of it, which is?
Yeah. They are a relief organization of all kinds, all over the world, South Africa, all over the world.
Okay, now, let me ask you a question. This question right here. Tell me how you can tell if someone is babalas. What the hell is that?
Hungover.
Oh, hungover. Yeah. I didn't know what it was. Yasim, how long you been at it, man?
7 years now.
7 years.
I'm still a baby.
Yeah. It's all right. Just don't ever give up. That's the key. You can't ever give up, man.
It's a marathon, not a sprint.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Tell me about it. All right, let's go. Lord have mercy.
I can be helping you with telling the name.
No, let me take a shot at it one time.
Go for it.
Anna Lakshmi.
Anna Lakshmi. Yes, that is correct.
Anna Lakshmi.
Anna Lakshmi.
Schmidt.
Shmi.
Shmi.
Like Anna likes me. You know, like Anna likes me.
Oh, Anna likes me.
Likes
me. I'm liking everybody. Don't take it too personally.
Well, you're cute as hell, though. I don't know what...
I can't help it. Stop it. Don't make me blush.
You better go ahead, girl. I'm right, man. Yeah, I ain't never had this conversation before. I'm starting to feel myself on this one right here. I always wanted to talk to somebody this fine. Yeah. So how long? So, but I heard in the intro, you're a singer also?
Uh-huh. I am singing whatever you're wanting. I can sing Indian, I can sing English, I can sing South African music, whatever you like.
Really?
Yeah. The request line is on right now. It's your lucky day.
Yeah, all right now, yeah.
Right now.
Yeah, I play this game all day. Yeah. Girl, 20 years ago, this would have been a whole nother conversation.
Yeah. You had hair then?
Yeah.
Oh, and definitely another conversation.
Yeah. I had hair and room. Yeah. All right now. Yeah. Good thing I'm trying to go to heaven now. It's a big part of my life right now. Every time I think of something real stupid, I just remind myself, trying to go to heaven now. Tell me, how can you tell if someone is babalas?
They're wobbling when they're walking.
Not wrong. It's not wrong.
They're wobbling. Yes. Shimmy, how are you?
I'm well, sir.
Good, good, good. So how long have you been at
this? Just a little bit over 10 years.
15 okay,
years.
That's good, good,
studied
good.
Studied film and got into stand-up.
Yeah.
By the grace of God, just happened.
Yeah.
And I was good.
And you're good, yeah. All of you. Well, you're here. That's why you're here, because you're good.
Yes.
If you weren't good, we wouldn't know your name. We can't call you if you ain't good. I can tell you that right now. All right, Shimmy, let's go.
Okay.
Tell me, how can you tell if someone is babalas?
I'm going to say when they eat a lot of greasy food.
When they eat a lot of greasy food.
No!
Only one strike. Conrad, my man. So how long y'all been together?
I found him on Facebook. No, it's been about 20 years.
20 years?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's good. The idea of... What's your name again?
I'm Gweda Mantashe. It's Chester Missing. Chester Missing.
Chester. What up? How did you come about? I mean,
how did I happen? I made out of latex. I was made in a condom factory. You know, Chester and I talk about politics. So being a ventriloquist, it was a great way for us to talk about the South African conversation. So that's where Chester comes.
So you all actually interview politicians?
Yeah, I do. He's not there. I literally stand there. Hey, how are you? And they're saying, I stole everything. That's how that goes.
So wait a minute, hold on. You mean to tell me that a politician actually is dumb enough to sit in front of you two?
No, just me, that's how. He's interviewed Cyril Ramaphosa, any politician you name in South Africa, he's interviewed.
Really?
Yes. It's weird, I know. I think it's because I'm also a tatat and they're tatats and it's the same kind of gong.
You're gonna get assassinated, partner.
No, Steve, no, he is.
Yeah. All right, good. Tell me, how can you tell if someone is babalas?
They are very thirsty.
They're very thirsty.
Yeah. Good one, babe.
Yes! Kurt, my man, how long you been in the business?
Oh, 20 years, give and take a bit.
20, yeah. Pro. Pro shot, man. Tell me how you can tell if someone's babalas.
Well, they've taken all the good ones, so... Yeah.
We got two strikes. We gotta be careful, Yasin. The Magnificents can steal. Tell me, how can you tell if someone is babalus?
As the Muslim, I'm not supposed to know this. It's not really my place of play.
Yeah, well.
I'm going to go with they are tired.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes. I think.
Well, it's amazing. He knows this. Tired. Anna likes me.
There we go. Woo!
Yeah.
Pulled it out.
Fantastic.
Don't take me long. Yeah, good at this. Two strikes, we gotta be careful. The magnificence can steal. Mm-hmm. Tell me, how can you tell if someone is babalus?
They're reeking of the alcohol they're having before that.
You can smell the alcohol on them. They reek. Jimmy, we got two strikes. It's on you. You can't talk it over. The magnificence can steal. She said, oh, guys, I'm going to need you. Yeah, well, how can you tell if someone's babalus?
They don't want to throw up. Just
they want to throw up. All right, family.
It's the first
time. Tell me, how can you tell if someone's babalus?
The red eyes.
The red eyes.
Good answer. Good answer. Yeah! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Number five.